It's very early in the morning at the Amata Industrial Estate. The first service people have already started their work. A new day is about to begin. At the Amata Spring Golf Course, the first customers are taking an early morning swing. It's time for the morning rush hour at the entrance road, where thousands of people are entering the estate. It will be another busy day at Amata. A working mother drops off her daughter at the kindergarten.
It's very convenient for me to having a kindergarten in an industrial estate.
The Amata estates have an infrastructure that is excellent and spacious, built for heavy load traffic. The Amata staff is getting ready to serve their clients. A full-time job with 900 factories from 27 countries. The Amata industrial estates are different, and they're not only places where people work, but are built with green zones, living areas, schools, restaurants, shopping areas, and function as a complete city for the whole community. This is the Amata Perfect City concept. Amata's chief marketing officer welcomes his first client of the day.
Let me explain some more detail about Amata Industrial Estate.
In Thailand, Amata is located on the eastern seaboard. The World Bank called Thailand's eastern seaboard planning one of Asia's most successful large-scale projects for industrial development. Its automobile industry output alone eclipses all other Southeast Asian regions. Amata Corporation PLC was established in 1989. The success story that followed made Amata one of Thailand's leading industrial estate developers. A large part of this success is due to the strategic locations of the Amata sites, just ideal and right in the heart of the country's industrial development zones. In Thailand, there are two sites, Amata Nakhon in Chonburi province and Amata City in Rayong province. In Vietnam, there is Amata City Bien Hoa at Dong Nai province near Ho Chi Minh City. The Thailand locations are fully connected to International Airport Suvarnabhumi, the country's major seaport Lem Shabang, and an excellent highway network. The nearby cities offer living for all budgets, local and international education, lifestyle, and recreation. The Dong Nai province, where Amata City, Vietnam is located, is listed as one of the country's top provinces for industrial development. It is strategically located near Ho Chi Minh City, Than Son Nhat International Airport, the new Long Than International Airport, and several sea ports. There's a good traffic system with major highways and the North-South Railroad. Amata does more than simply build sites for its multinational clients to locate their businesses. It strives to create industrial estates that are balanced communities. This concept is called the perfect city, a place where businesses, people, and nature can all thrive together. For industry, this means full industrial services and an outstanding safe infrastructure. For the environment, this means healthy environmental practices, as illustrated by ISO 14001 certification and commitment to zero discharge waste management principles. Amata's water company manages the sourcing, storage, treatments, and recycling of all industrial wastewater.
The wastewater is treated and used for cleaning and watering of green areas, and also used for cooling of power plants at the Amata estate.
A good electricity grid from the Provincial Electricity Authority of Thailand is available for all clients at the estates. The Amata Bgrim Power, an independent power producer, serves for selected clients in need of an extra stable power supply, steam, or other related services. Heavily expanding its capacity in Amata Nakhon and Amata City, the power company is now increasing the number of power plants from the existing 2 to a total of 5 combined cycle cogeneration power plants. Now lunch hour is approaching. At Amata City Bien Hoa in Vietnam, there is a VIP club built in a water tower, and it provides a spectacular overview of the Vietnam estate. It's very popular for business lunches and meetings. At Amata in Thailand, hundreds of people are also enjoying their lunch without having to leave the industrial estate. At the Spring Country Club restaurant, the Amata marketing team is enjoying a lunch meeting with a new client.
Our goal is not only to provide land and factories, but to provide a total service for our clients' business needs.
Besides the excellent infrastructure, reliable power, water supplies, and environmental care at all Amata estates, there are much more facilities and services, like logistics and warehousing. And facilities like a free zone, where exporters can manufacture and ship goods in and out with 24-hour customs clearance. Free zone is treated as being outside of Thailand, without the need to pay duties. Amata Summit Ready Built offers investors alternatives to land purchase or land lease, and has ready-built factories ready for leasing. The buildings range from 1,000 square meters up to 5,000 square meters, complete with office space, utilities, and landscaping.
Our ready-built factories are especially convenient for new manufacturers who need a fast start.
This complete ready-built factory service with finished reception and office areas is basically a plug-and-go approach. Amata is particularly proud to have gained so much trust and confidence from its investors, like the Usui Company from Japan, who has been with Amata more than 10 years and expanded their factory area 6 times within the Amata estate.
Amata に来て13年になります。13年間の間に当初の200人の従業員から今現在は2000人を超える企業にまで、大きくなりました。まあ、これもアマタという立地を生かした優位性が我々の企業を伸ばしてくれたおかげかなというふうに思っています。
I am already working here 10 years. I like it. Amata is a good place to be. That is everything you need.
The perfect city concept is ready to serve all businesses and the complete community alike. with a banking street for private needs or for international business banking. Schools, homes, all in a healthy, clean and green environment. Amata's aim to create industrial estates as modern, complete and smart towns is an ongoing process. The business development team is working on several projects, like a new hospital, data center park, science city, and expansions in Vietnam and other neighboring countries. The working day at Amata Estates is coming to an end. In Vietnam, the daily event of over 28,000 people leaving the estate during the evening rush hour is amazing. The working day at Amata has ended. Amata continues to give all clients the special service they need for all the time they need it. Amata in Sanskrit means eternity. And the Amata Corporation will continue to optimize the perfect city concept as long as time itself. Because tomorrow has to be better than today.